former Lehman Brothers chairman and CEO Dick Fuld is putting his 71-acre estate in Sun Valley, Idaho, on the chopping block. And it could be one of the most expensive estates sold at any auction ever. Concierge Auctions is handling that sale. Their founder and president, Laura Brady, joins me now. Laura, how is the auction shaping up? How's it looking so far?
It's looking great. So the auction's going to happen on Wednesday evening in Sun Valley. And we're excited. We're going to sell the property to the highest bidder.
Is he going to be there?
I'm not going to comment on that.
Ooh.
Not certain.
All right, so what makes this estate superior? What it makes it
okay?
So,
so there are three things that totally set this property apart from any other in Sun Valley, and much less in any other mountain community actually in the U.S. It has the utmost privacy. It's extremely private. You drive over the Bigwood River. The property owns the Bigwood River on both sides, and it has Bald Mountain on the other side. So you're protected by those two natural barriers. It also has, as you mentioned, great acreage. 71 acres.
All right. So what's wrong with it though? It's been out there for over a year on sale, right? And it hasn't sold.
It's never been actively marketed. It's never been on the multiple listing service before. It did have a little whisper campaign going on.
It was quietly marketed.
Yeah, he's been trying to load this thing for a while. Now, we should point out Dick Fuld took a huge hit during the financial crisis when Lehman Brothers went under. A lot of people thought he would have to liquidate this to stay somewhat solvent. I don't know how much he's worth. But he is coming out now. He's basically trying to reinvent himself as a penny stock salesman, we should point out. He's getting involved in the... what do you guys call penny stocks? What's the euphemism for
pumping
that?
Pink sheets.
The pink sheet stocks.